Candlestick Park, a stadium that has housed numerous championship teams, plays host for this matchup between the Indianapolis Colts and the San Francisco 49ers.
We got a crossover conference game about to kick off here. Any thoughts before kickoff, Phil?
Well, these two teams don't know each other very well. So when you don't know the other team real well, you know what happens? You get surprised. A lot of big plays. This will be fun to watch.
He's got a chance to return this one. Offense lines up here.
First and 10.
They give it to the running back. I know they want to come out and establish the run, but boy, this defense right now is not bending.
Well, they're doing a good job so far, the defense, but on the offensive side, stay patient, keep pounding that football, and hopefully you can wear this defense down as the game goes along. And what you do in man-to-man defense sometimes, get up there and disrupt the wide receiver, disrupt his rhythm, disrupt the timing, and what do you get? Another incompletion.
Richardson lined up in the backfield.
Third and 9.
Luck throwing it long. Has the catch. No one needs to question Andrew Luck's ability to go long.
Yeah, he's just another one of those quarterbacks. I've talked about it many times. Not a big group of them, but he's able to throw it long and high, and that makes it very difficult on defensive backs to try to defend that.
After the long gain, let's see what they do here.
He'll fire it out to the left. And incomplete.
Just stick the football on him. When you see a receiver run a route like this, they're going to the corner, drive it, throw it on a line drive, so that way there can't be a mistake.
Second down and 10, the give to the running back.
Yeah, I know it was a short run that time by the offense, but it's what it's going to do for you long term. Keep running that football, try to wear the defense down.
Luck will take the snap from the gun.
Throws to the right. That ball has been picked off. Spins away from the tackle.
What a tough start for the quarterback. An early interception.
The worst thing you can do as a quarterback, but I'm giving the defense here a lot of credit. They diagnosed the play. They took advantage of the quarterback, and they got the interception.
First down, and the give to Frank Gore. Heading right. It's a 5. And that's the type of run I think this offense would take all game long, Phil.
Would they ever. They would love this. This is showing your dominance here. The offensive line doing a good job, but also a solid job by the running back picking up some good yards.
Ball's loose. That'll stop the play right there.
Well, that time the offense fumbles the football, but the defense hit them so hard, there's no chance of hanging on. Hits the ground and the defense recovers.
First down on the way. Andrew Luck in shotgun formation. Makes the catch in open space.
The quarterbacks and receivers in this NFL now are so good. It's so easy for them to throw and catch and just keep picking up those first downs.
That reception gave them the first down. Luck dropping back to pass once again. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Had it, but dropped it.
All you have to do is watch the head of the receiver. When they drop footballs, usually it's because you can see their head move the other way before the football gets there. That's what happened this time, and it's a drop pass.
Donald Brown is in the backfield on second and 10.
That ball is picked off. Breaks free, has some space to work with.
What a terrible job by the quarterback. And nobody's open, tries to force the pass, and look, what's it turn into? An interception.
On first down. Gore.
Trying the right side.
Impressive piece of running by Gore.
A lot of ways to get plays in the NFL. It doesn't always have to be by a pass. Good job that time by the running back.
First down following the long play.
Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Second and 22. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. Pass is made, but the hit knocks the ball out. Incomplete.
See what they do on this third down situation.
Midway through the first.
The defense did not give up an inch.
This defense you're playing against, they're pretty good. So it's fourth down near midfield. Punt the football.
Ohio!
Wide receivers are bunched up. Kaepernick standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap.
Going across the middle, always aware of the chains.
He's got the catch, and he's got the first.
That's a good play that time by the offensive coordinator. Fourth down try. He makes the right call, and they pick up the first down.
Let's see how they back up the big play here.
Running to the left side. The ball is jarred loose. That brings the play to an end.
There's always a rule on the offensive side when the football is fumbled. Little guys pick it up, fat guys fall on it. Don't try to pick it up if you're one of the fat guys. That time they get it done and recover their own fumble.
They'll run it off the toss.
Good job by the defensive player squaring up that running back and just putting his big butt right into the ground.
Second down now.
Kaepernick from the gun. In his hands, complete. Touchdown.
Tight ends are so valuable down on the goal line. They're able to maneuver inside. Easy to get defenders to run into each other to get open to score.
Good. The Colts are ready to return the kick. Thinks twice about returning this one and signals fair catch. Donald Brown is in the backfield. First and 10. Looking to the right side and throwing. And the throw, it's incomplete.
Well, Jim, I can't say that's great defense. That's just a poor throw and a poor route run by the wide receiver.
Offense lines up here.
Second down and 10. Wide to the left. He's brought down at the 25-yard line.
It's a mindset. It's a culture. That's what you got to create when you talk about running the football. And when you get it going the right way, you can grind a defense up. Another first down for this offense running the football.
The offense back to the line of scrimmage after going for more than 40 yards on the previous play. Breaks free. Nice tackle.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards. Gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
Donald Brown is in the backfield. First and 10. Screen. Flying into the air and makes the catch.
So many things you could do on first down, and what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
It's a second and 13. Looking for an open receiver on the right. And it's out of bounds, incomplete.
The defense has really done a good job here in this drive. They got this offense in a third and long situation. Let's see if they can convert it.
Third down here. Offense trying to pick up the first. They're setting up screen. Ball is out. This one's going back the other way. It's away from the stack.
Well, the one thing we know about the NFL, when you have the football in your hands, they are going to attack it. You've got to know that as a ball carrier, protect it a lot better.
Down coming up. Gore is going to secure the handoff. He's headed right. He takes it across. That's a touchdown. Able to take it across from just a couple of yards out. The 49ers with an extra point try on the way. Count it. The Colts are ready to return the kick. And he begins his return. Hilton's lined up in the slot. First and 10. Incompletion on that hurried throw. Second down following that incompletion. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Almost intercepted. Too much pressure on the quarterback on that play, Phil.
That defense, boy, oh boy, are they aggressive, and they can get after the quarterback. We saw it on that play. This is going to be a tough assignment for this offensive line today.
Drew Luck under center. Third and 10. Andrew Luck, look at that arm strength. And they can't connect.
That's what you have to do as a defensive back. You got to wait to the last second wait till the receiver uses his hands, and once they go up, put your hand in between them and knock that football down. What a play.
Minutes down, 45 minutes to go. And we'll return after this message and a word from your local station. Welcome back. We're about to get back underway here in this one. Colin Kaepernick under center. And the second quarter is underway with this snap.
Incompletion by the quarterback that time. It was good, tight, man-to-man coverage.
Flex Brown!
Frank Gore is in the backfield. Throws the pass. He's in for the touchdown.
Nothing like it for a quarterback, I'll tell you that. I loved it. Throw a little short pass and just root your guy on and watch him score a touchdown. Pretty exciting stuff.
The 49ers lined up now for the point after. And the point after is good. Setting up for the kickoff. He's a dangerous returner, and he'll have a chance to show you right here. First down here. Brown's taking the handoff.
Hey, this defense, they are tough. When you run that football, they got some men up front, and that time they stopped that run just for a short gain.
Andrew Luck under center. Second down and eight. Brown's going to take the handoff now. He's got a wide open alley. Able to take the football out to the 28-yard line.
Running backs who can pick up extra yards, they are so valuable. You can't always block everybody to the ground. The running back's got to do it himself sometimes. Nice job there by the running back.
Luck's got the football after the play fake. Caught it, but his feet are out of bounds.
Good try. Throw it deep down the field. It's a beautiful throw, but it just goes incomplete.
The coach's challenge is not answered. The play on the field will stand. You knew this was going to happen. There's the red flag, and the coach disagrees with the call on the field. After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. Trying to get it outside before the defense is set. Oh, we've got an injured player on the field.
That's a good job. He's able to get up and get off the field. And my guess is he's going to be okay. A little bit of a scare there, no doubt about it. That makes everybody nervous.
Third down. Throwing now to his left. That's an interception. Some daylight.
That interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football, the results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.
Nickel formation here for the defense. First and 10. He'll throw it over the middle. Oh, that could have been intercepted, but he couldn't hold on.
I think this is one of the easier throws in the NFL. Don't make the mistake throwing it up the field. Throw it across the field so the receiver can run to it. That time the quarterback leads the receiver way too far on the post route.
Gore's out in the slot. Second and 10. Drives ahead. Here's the quick toss. Gets past the first wave. The blowout continues. Another touchdown.
Now you know why running backs get drafted high. Because these long running plays for touchdowns, that's what you want. That's what the NFL is about. Making big plays, and when you get them in the running game, that's like double good.
The penalty is declined.
Forty-niners setting up for the kickoff. And he'll start his return. And he's going to be taken down well short of the 20. Let's mark him at the 15. First down here. Got a little screen set up here. Under fire on that throw.
Nice job that time by the defense. Pressure on the quarterback. He does not have time to find an open guy, and it results in an incompletion.
Offense lines up here. Here it's a second and 10. Screen pass. And complete. Breaks free. Gain of two.
Well, there's not much to say about that play, Jim. It was a completion by the quarterback, and it picked up a couple yards.
One other thing about Chuck Pagano, the players, we saw it his first year when he was battling through illness. But we saw it, too, when he was at Baltimore as a defensive coordinator. The players love him and want to play for him.
Yeah, he treats them like men. You know, that's it. And, you know, you treat them like men, Jim, and also you have to be honest with them. And you think, well, aren't all coaches honest with their players? No, absolutely not. Chuck Pagano is. That's why he has the players' respect, and that's why they play well for him on the field.
Richardson lined up in the backfield. Second down and 11. Into the open flat. Reaches out and grabs it. They bring him to the turf.
Well, that's a nice throw and catch by the quarterback and receiver. Puts him in good position where they have a chance to pick up this third down.
The completion sets them up now for third and 7. Inhales the pass. He's brought to a halt. Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
Always hard to guess what the injury is, but and don't like to speculate, but I think it's pretty apparent. It's an upper body injury. We'll let you know when we find out.
He'll fire it out to the left, and that pass is going out of bounds. Incomplete. Second down coming up. Throws to the right. Right where it had to be.
That time the pass is completed into double coverage, Jim, but the quarterback made a bad read. But these receivers, they are so good nowadays. That time in double coverage, he went up and made the catch. It's like Bill Parcells said to me once about Mark Mavaro, a very talented receiver. He goes, remember, Sims, when he's covered, he's open. You're talking about having it all. Andrew Luck has great size, a powerful throwing arm, and he is very agile, and he can hurt you running the football. He's not afraid to do it either.
Fleeners shifted from tight end to a receiver in the slot. Luck's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Incomplete and almost intercepted.
Well, the best thing you can say on the offensive side that time is the quarterback got rid of the football. Terrible protection, nowhere to throw it, just throw it away.
That is play number 10 on this drive. Luck will take the snap from the gun. And the quarterback is taken down.
Nice job that time by the defense getting the sack. The blitz was well-timed, and when it's well-timed, the offense doesn't have time to react, and they get a good sack.
We've hit the 2-minute warning here in the first half. defense comes to the line, ready to pounce on that quarterback one more time. Can they get another sack right here? Trying to work that left side, and he's intercepted. Taking off, bringing the play to an end.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
The Colts defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel.
First and 10. Gets away from the pressure.
Has the first down. Now looking for more.
And he's out of bounds.
When you're on the defensive side, you just cannot lose containment even on a quarterback. That time they pressure him in the pocket. He takes out. There's no containment on the outside. He gets out there. Nobody open to throw it to. So he just picks up some big yards running the ball.
Challenging the defenders to the right side.
This offense has been moving the football all day long. Once again in the red zone, they have a big lead. What will they do? I think they'll just try to run it in from here.
Here's the first snap after the big play. No stopping him now. That's a touchdown.
Ah, you just love it as a quarterback. You get down in there and it's first and goal and you score. Now you don't have to sweat the fact that, man, what are we going to do if he gets the third down? You don't have to worry about it. Good run. Nice touchdown.
He's got a chance to return this one. And he fails to get out to the 20, and he is smacked down at the 15-yard line. Andrew Luck under center. Got a flag, looking to the right side and throwing. Almost intercepted.
Offside.
Players from both sides making an appeal, but the officials saw it on the defense. Able to move the chains after that penalty. Andrew Luck in shotgun formation. And the throw is incomplete.
I don't know what was more terrible. That was a terrible route. Terrible throw by the quarterback. Oh, and what a shot. It's incomplete.
Failing to complete that one. So, second down here. Setting up a little screen. Luck connects with Hilton. They've got him down there.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. He's brought down.
Good job by the offense. They're in the red zone. They're down by more than seven, but the defense, can you stop them and just give up the field goal try?
This play set up by the long gainer. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Fires it in there incomplete.
Play doesn't even have time to develop. The quarterback is under so much pressure, he's throwing it before these receivers are even ready.
And now they'll try over again on second down. Luck will take the snap from the gun. Looking to scramble. They're going to get him this time.
That's what all defensive coordinators love to see, when they don't have to blitz and one of their defensive linemen gets a sack without any blitzing.
The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Intercepted! They pounce on him there.
Most NFL linebackers, they're borderline good enough to be a running back, and they got the hands of defensive backs. Here's a good case. What a fine catch on the interception by the linebacker.
Ohio,
the defense comes out in the nickel.
Let's go!
First and 10. Middle. Game of six. The 49ers signal for the timeout. And that's the first one they've used.
Flex round! Flex round! Flex round! Flex round!
One more snap in halftime. They give it to him on the counter. Breaks the tackle. Good piece of tackling. So that's going to do it for the first half. 49ers are up in this one. We're back here now in this one where the 49ers are leading by 35. They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. The onside kick is turned away and the receiving...